Good morning. Wanted to start out the morning by showing you this really cool pattern daylily.
Fly me to the moon.
This is Space Coast
Let
me Ray play Reflections
among
from
the
John
stars.
Kennebrew.
Let
and
me
it is
see what spring
looking really good
like
today.
On
that is
Jupiter
a nice pattern daylily.
In other words,
all right, let's see if I can navigate back out of here without tearing off a pod.
In other words,
sometimes you want to take
baby,
that perfect shot. You have to get into the daylilies. Here's two blooms of
let me sing
Every Knee Shall Bow from Carol Emmerich.
You
I think they're the last two blooms of the season.
All I worship and adore.
It's been really nice.
In
let
other
me
words,
just quickly show you the back flowers here. They look really nice.
In other words,
nice annuals.
I love you.
This is the end of season, so they should look good. Yeah. Really like this color, pink petunia here. I think that's nice. If I could get a daylily to be that exact color, I would really love that. It's the space race today. For some reason this year it has a lot of ants crawling on it. Little ants. Some of the hardy hibiscus are starting. Alright, I'm gonna pause it right here.
Let me sing for
here we are with a almost bloomless daylily garden. So I'm gonna try to show you the worship.
And adore.
This was, oh,
in
there
was
a bunny. You can't really
please
see him. Anyway, this is a instant rebloomscape of Megatron.
In other words,
the flower's still putting on a show.
In other words,
this is pretty tonic of lucky day. Still blooming. My winter soldier isn't completely open this morning. But you can see a few blooms there. It's doing its thing. There goes Pete Bunny. See him? That's my buddy.
Fly me to the moon.
I love seeing the rabbits. There he goes.
Stars.
See you later, Pete.
Let
he's going to go under the deck, the neighbor's deck.
Like
all right, the best late
Mars.
Season daylily.
In other words,
Mango Crush.
Hold my hand.
No doubt. Mango Crush.
In other words,
followed very closely
baby, kiss
by
me.
Kurt Hansen's Mirar
Fill
La
my
Planta.
Heart with song and let me
That's
sing
Mirar La
Planta, forevermore.
Which loosely translated means look at the skate.
I worship and adore.
Both of these are Kurt Hansen daylilies and both
words,
have wonderful scapes.
Please be
all right. You know,
in other words,
there ain't much left here.
I
so I may wind up. These are, I believe, rebloom scapes on Queen's Tragedy from Jeff Salter. I think I'm going to close it out there rather than, well, maybe one more. Just because I like this one. Love a good late season yellow. This one looks pretty today. This is out of the space race. I think I'm gonna put a name to it. It has its good days and bad days, but I like it. All right, have a good day.